Hi, I'm JC Peretz, and I am the founder of AllStarCharts.com, and I am delighted to be here with Investopedia talking about technical analysis. So a lot of you might be asking, why are we here? So I am what's called a chartered market technician. Early in my career, I was working on the sell side, and my colleagues in many cases were twice my age, in some cases three times my age, and they really felt that they had a handle on things. And I guess I was just aware enough at the time to realize that these guys really were doing their clients a disservice and themselves a disservice. I didn't want to end up that way. So I knew I needed to learn something. So I kind of hit that fork in the road. Do I want to study for the CFA designation and learn about companies and study about fundamentals? Or do I want to study for my CMT designation, the Chartered Market Technician through the CMT Association, three levels, learn about stocks and trading and learn technical analysis? And fortunately, that's the route that I chose. And today we're going to talk about technical analysis.